Hi there. Today I'm going to be making this follower for my Marlin Model 60. It kind of chases the 22 shells down this tube. This is actually I bought just a couple days ago, but before that I was using one of these welding contact tips. Here's the one that broke. Anyways, the two ends here are pretty close, so I don't even have to really machine that much off of this, just pretty much the threads. So I'll do that first before... I'm just going to take a little bit more off. I'll show you where the spring fits. I don't know if you can see, but there's the spring. And then this contact tip goes right over the spring and just kind of screw it on a little bit. Like that, and then it goes inside this tube here. But the thing is you gotta machine this down a little bit. You gotta machine this, the rest of this contact tip a little bit to fit where they have crimped the tube. So I'll do that. You almost gotta do this in two parts or it'll just fly off. Don't. and I'll stop it because I'm sure you don't want to watch the whole thing of me machining it down, and then I'll put it back in the tube and show you. Okay, and now I'm done machining it, and if you can tell, I took a hammer and flattened out the end of it there, and now it fits in the tube. You can see it doesn't come out, and I'm pulling. So now I'll put it back together and then I'll show you. Okay, I just finished this, putting this back together, and I took the powder out of the shell so it wouldn't fire if it did in my apartment. I put the shell down here, put the tube in. It kicked it out, but it just hit my thumb. I just want to say about something about these Unimat lathes. If you do a lot of gunsmithing, that you ought to buy one of these, because they're really, really worth it. I've had to machine down screws and these for that chaser. I fixed another guy's gun by using this little contact tip, and usually you can't find these. You have to buy the whole entire tube, which is $30. But yeah, I've really used this thing a lot when it comes to trying to fix some things on my gun, and it's really, really worth it, I think. And I think you can find them on eBay for like $200, but they're worth every penny of it, I swear. So that's my video.